might think it's Najwa. It's not. You might think it's Niwa. It's not. You might think it's Najwa. It's not. It's actually Najwa. And the word comes from the Arabic language. And it actually means divine talk. It means having a conversation about your innermost thoughts and feelings. It's like my parents knew what I was going to become and what I was going to write about. So I carry my name very, you know, closely to me. And I actually, this necklace that you guys always ask me about is my first name in Arabic. So it's not Najwa, Najwa, or Naiwa, or Nawa. And it's not Zebian or Zebian or Zebian. It's Zebian. So it's Najwa Zebian.